for the record, here's a video I haven't posted yet, that I did a test with rice. I didn't even move the thing. I just sat it down. I brought up a bunch of pieces of rice.
Snippy Florida? Honey?
I
glitter, glitter everywhere. So I spent hours yesterday trying to take out all these plastic beads and my wooden beads because they're driving me nuts. And I was like, that shouldn't be too hard. Oh my god. I spent an hour and maybe got a third of them. I mean, I got a decent amount, but... Hey. Amount of fuzz gets wrapped around that cyclone so fast, then it uses glitter to clog it.